Welcome to 10 Portsea Place in Coolangup to Woodbridge Golf Course Estate. We're end of a lovely cul-de-sac here, surrounded by other well-kept quality homes. Automatic bore reticulation, 29 solar panels with 5 kilowatt inverter and also solar hot water, ducted evaporative air conditioning. Automatic double garage at the front here. Everything is in immaculate condition. Off to your left here, we've got your study slash fifth bedroom. Easy for a single bed in here. Plenty of room to add a robe in as well. Home's been freshly painted and some of the rooms have new carpets. Coming through here to your king size master bedroom. Lovely view out to the front garden. Large walk-in robe. This way to your spacious ensuite. Toilet suite there. Good size vanity. You've also got your heat lamp in here as well. Coming out this way to your separate front lounge. Got your dining area over there as well. Got twin French doors. Coming through to your minor bedrooms. Really good size guest bedroom in here. Lovely feature wainscoting. Built-in robe. This way to your main bathroom. It is in really good condition. Separate bath. You've got your shower there as well. Through to your laundry, some built-in cabinetry here, separate toilet suite, it goes out to your backyard. Large walk-in linen, another good size bedroom here. Built-in room, lovely views to your back garden. Another large bedroom, got sliding door access there out to your backyard. And this one has a walk-in robe. This way to your family room. Looking for a TV there. Large sunken games room, solid timber flooring. This flooring is beautiful. Meals area there. Going this way to your kitchen. Double fridge recess. Brand new double oven there. Brand new gas hot plates. Decent sized pantry. plenty of storage here. Also got your built-in dishwasher. And that's your shopper's entrance through there to your garage. Side, lovely gable patio here. Down the side of the home. There's your orifice there. Massive powered workshop. Auto double garage. You've got your inverter over there as well. And there's your shopper's entrance through to your kitchen. Place there to store a trailer. We've also got drive-through access here to this massive workshop. Huge workshop here with power and light. There's your ball retic controller over there. You've got your double sliding doors there. Thank you for watching.